The recently released Masakali 2.0 featuring Sidharth Malhotra and Tara Sutaria has hit the headlines for all the wrong reasons. From original composer A.R. Rahman to singer Mohit, Chauhan to lyricist Prasoon, Joshi, the artist associated with the original track has stated huge disappointment over the recreation by Tanish Bagchi. After severe backlash from fans of original Masakali, Sidharth, who is self-quarantining in Mumbai, spoke to Rajiv Masand over a video call and addressed the disappointment over the recreated version. Reacting to the outrage, Sidharth revealed that everyone's to be blamed as a team. He added that he has worked in recreations in the past like Kala Chashma and Disco Diwane, which were huge hits. Sharing his opinion, Sidharth stated that the trend of remixes was dying and that the audience did not have the patience, and as a listener, he agrees with them. The actor also revealed that Masakali 2.0, which is recreated by Tanish Bagchi, was initially a promotional track for their film Marjawa.